Okay, we're back. Okay. We're gonna continue on with our DLC prep. Next stop, the Abyss Watcher. Get my gestures. Cool. Send her out of here. Bye bye. Come on. Come on, Dark Wraith. Oh, now he's chasing me. Chasing me. Never had that and kill me with that before. Alright, let's try that again. Be a little bit more patient this time. Where are they? I'm getting a little pissed. There he is. Okay. Take on the Abyss Watchers. See how this goes. Alright, cool. Sorry about that, my computer started to act like it wanted to restart that damn thing. It drives me crazy. I'm trying to manage the fight and keep my computer from restarting. That wasn't too bad. It's a good thing I was doing as much damage as I was. Because it took me a second to get used to fighting them again. My computer trying to restart didn't help either. Totally threw me off. Something. I want to get Tears of Denial. Did she sell it? My faith there right now. 12.
Oh, Champion of Earth, do you wish to hear it? Champion of Ash, these are dark tale, of course, only the little creatures that...
I didn't want to give that to her, dang it. I'm gonna hold off on buying that till I have enough faith.
Have a pleasant journey, Champion.
Champion of Ash. Thanks.
Welcome home, speak them. Very well, then touch Heiknari.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
I need to pick another sword. I need something that's a little faster than that big thing. Like a long sword. I don't want to do a claymore.
It's good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Don't have any spell shards. Force weapon. Why need twinkling titanite? Yeah. So I can't use that. I gotta save my twinkling titanite for something else. Dagnabbit. that fight an offhand weapon. How'd I get a longsword plus one?
Pretty, be careful.
No, I'm gonna hold off for now.
Ah, how?
I need to buy. Excuse me. Never picked up the broadsword. I'm having a problem. Stream. Hang on. What's wrong with this damn thing? My quality drop to acceptable, I don't know. Alright. Looks like I'm still broadcasting. Chasing me? No. Let that guy do his thing. I don't care. Not here. I must have sold it. Well, that sucks. That was stupid of me. Definitely, let's go back to Firelink. Back to life. Carthage Rouge. Well, I'm not going any further ahead. Come get me. Come. I could do that too. Not quite the same though. Pyromancy tome. Got bombs. Get an offhand falchion if I can get one. Drop me your falchion. Give it to me. Oh boy. Alright. I'm afraid I'll fall on him. I don't want to fall down there. Excuse me. My ball's just rolling around. Shard. Midnight Shard, Carthage Rouge. Henry has to say for himself. Hello.
Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant man. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the result. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remained in the catacombs. Please send him word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way. If you happen upon that I remain and will please may the flames.
Smaller, lighter, quicker offhand weapon. Nothing? Come on. You don't want to drop your sword. Die like that. Alright, no luck. Probably not a good weapon anyway for what I need to do. I just like it. He must have fallen off. Is this a big guy here? unstoppable, is it? Let's see. What the freak? Stop throwing those things at me. Weird. Like it's a weapon or something. I know it's not. There's a way to get through here. Liberty Gibbs, I can't remember. Yeah, there might be something here later though. A higher level of new game. Getting stuck in the environment, that really makes me angry. This is not too difficult. Ah, don't say anything else off. Is the guy gonna come back to life? Nope.
Ashen One, be sure.
What should I need now? 7497. Shard. Oh wait, he's gonna want to talk to me.
You offed the Lords of Cinder, the Undead Legion. So that's how they're delivered to their thrones. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward? Ah, I failed to thank you for helping them find their final resting place. I pity the sorry souls. Is
Oh, here's this jerk.
Ah, I know you. Been some time. I just dropped in to see how she's getting on. Now, what are you playing at with this circus? This cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates. Couldn't be better. She must fit in perfectly here. This place is as couldn't hope for better.
Jerk.
Welcome home, I should speak then. Very well, then talk Haken. Ashen One.
Alright. Let's give this fool down here that pirate man some help.
Ah, that iron.
Well, well. I've this inscription. This tome is from the catacombs. Fascinating. On this day, the teacher learns alongside the pupil.
All right. Oh yeah, I want that one.
Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
Okay. Move on here. Travel. Catacombs of Carthage. Oh, gross. That was gross. Line. Right there. Here's a stupid. Give me your crab. Okay, let's see here. Let's take a look, see what I got. How many large titanite shards do I have? Just two. Close. I almost just went off the edge. Is that guy not dead? Don't tell me he survived that. Billion skeletons chasing me. What the hell?
Oh, hello. We meet again. Have you seen Horace anywhere? Oh, yes. I see. I've searched high and low with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs.
Excuse me.
Oh, Horace. Where have you run off to? Oh, Horace. Where have you run off to? Have you abandoned me? No. What a horrible thought. Oh, have you...
Damn it. You know, want you to kill the mimic. I got Guardians to that plane that's safe. Much easier. So weird. I just want to see something. Can I wield the black blade? Say. Nope. Oh, now I. What did I do? Give me a few minutes, I can help you, okay? Right now I got a lot of skeletons trying to kill me. I got a scimitar. Come on, drop me your fellowship. Oh shit. There's another one. Come on, I know you want to get back up. Okay. Any more? Anybody else? Which I can get soon. I can get from around here. Old Sage's Ring and Witch's Ring. Or Old Sage's Ring, Old Sage's. Thanks, old. Excuse me.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then touch Hake Nari. Farewell.
Ah, how gracious. Passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Thank you. built. Shards. Large titanite shards. Just lovely. Lock on to him.
Oh,
damn it, get off me. I'm not going to fall for the ladder trick. You're not going to get me in the ladder trick. Yeah, get out of here. Yeah, let's upgrade this bad boy.
Good. What needs?
Where are you? Where is it?
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my...
What am I doing? Try and see how much damage I do now. Burn out that bone shard. Oh, that's halfway done. How much do I need to level up? 18. I need a little over 7,000.
Ah, how?
Sell the Saints Biden. I'll never use that. There, we'll sell this extra machete.
Ashen One.
Yeah.
Welcome, help speak. Very well, then take no.
Alright. Got my health up to 25. Next, we're gonna work on.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Next, I'm going to work on. I can't think of what I'm trying to say. Next, I'm gonna work on strength. Great club. I can't go back this way, can I? Kill Walnir and then we'll be done with PvE for the evening. Excuse me. Every time I get stuck here, every freaking time. Wait for it, wait for it. Run! Run, 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 run! Run! Ready? Indiana Jones, you guys. All right. Do we do this without dying? Ready. poison. $29,000. Thank you. level up.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak the... Very well. Then touch take no...
By the abyss. When Walnir fell to the abyss, he was gripped by fear. That was true darkness and pleaded to the gods for the first time. His holy sword, together with the three armlets stripped from the corpse, the clerics gave him some semblance of comfort. Skill, wrath of the gods, thrust weapon in the earth, you emit a powerful shockwave. The wrath of those swallowed by the abyss is a thing to be wary of. Good night. Can you close my door, please?
Tis good. What needs?
backwards. I put down my 7 silence. 10,000 more souls to level up again. That switches to. Where's the sunlight? Why are we fighting in here? Fine, screw it.
You
that BS was about. That was ridiculous. Why are you calling me in to fight a mad spirit in a tiny hall?
It makes no sense.
I'm here to fight a boss, not fight mad spirits for you. Again? Really? I can knock over my own people. That would be great. I'd love to knock her off. Ow. That's what I wanted to happen the last time. Next time we'll fight the old Demon King.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then Tuckhek Nari. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame. Welcome home, speak. Very well, then Tuckhek Nari.
It's pretty good. It does 300 is pretty good damage. It's pretty fast. turn. Connection error. That's all the time now. Thank you. Another air connection here. Cool. All right. On that note, I am going to call it a stream. Back to Firelink. Call it a night. So I'll be continuing on with this build. So my DLC prep. So the DLC comes out a week from tomorrow. Well, a week from today and like an hour. You can access it at midnight, which I'm planning on doing, so I gotta get up to level, I wanna get up to level 80 in order to be ready for the DLC. Thanks everyone for tuning in, and have a good night, and I will be back on my normal time of Tuesday night from 9 to 11. I hope everyone will tune in. Thanks, bye.